Time to wake up, CHS.
It's Kendall.
And Ryan.
And here's some news you could use.
CHS is going to France, Germany, and the Alps in spring 2026. There will be an interest meeting on Thursday, October 24th at 6:30 p.m. in the school auditorium. Please scan the QR code to RSVP.
Anime Club will meet again this Friday after school in E-102. The classroom code is on the screen.
Math League will have its first contest on Tuesday, October 15th, right after school in E-208. Math League is an independent contest, meaning the students all compete their own six-question test. The questions are challenging, but great practice for the SAT, NJ Slam, AP, and etc. The scores are then entered into a statewide database where we compete with other schools. Join the Google Classroom or email Ms. Kelso for more information.
GSA will have its next meeting on Wednesday, October 30th in S-207, right after school. Stop by and check it out.
Seniors, if you are bilingual and want to graduate with bilingual recognition from the state of New Jersey, then please check your email for a Google form that must be completed to participate in the Seal of Biliteracy exam. Testing will take place in December and January. Complete the Seal of Biliteracy Google form as soon as possible.
If your grades are high and you are an active member of our community, you might be eligible to join National Honor Society. The NHS recognizes students' commitment to scholarship, character, service, and leadership. Students who meet the requirements are invited to join this prestigious organization during their junior and senior years. More detailed information is in our Google Classroom.
Are you passionate about helping others and positively impacting your community? Then the Interact Club is the perfect place for you. You have the opportunity to develop leadership skills, make new friends, and contribute to causes that matter, all while having fun. Interact Club empowers you to be the change. There's no cost to join, and you can take advantage of volunteer hours for colleges and National Honor Society.
The CHS Safe Promise Club is looking for students to join. The club aims to keep students safe by reporting any issues relating to bullying or instances where you feel students are not being treated safely. Join using the Google Classroom code below. They will have their first meeting once they have a list of interested students. If you have any questions or concerns, please email Mrs. Lopez at mlopez@cliftonschools.net.
Unified Club will have its next meeting on Tuesday, November 12th in the S-207 after school. The classroom code is right below the screen.
The Special Education Department will be supporting Clifton's Little Food Pantries for the month of November. Donations of non-perishable food, items, or ShopRite gift cards will be greatly appreciated. The students will have a shop and stock the pantries to help our community. Donations can be dropped off in E-106 during periods 3 or 4 or email jfarrell@cliftonschools.net for pickup.
Students, please join our Clifton Athletics Instagram page to keep up to date on all things sports at @Clifton_athletics.
The next meeting of the Makerspace Creative Space Club will be held on October 28th in E-111. New members are welcome. Join classroom with the code below.
If you missed yesterday, the PBSIS team is recognizing students each month based on attendance. For the month of September, they looked at students who had perfect attendance. There were about 500 students per grade entered into each raffle. Four winners were chosen at random, and here they are. For the month of October, the PBSIS team will be looking to see who can make it to class on time and accumulate zero tardies. Good luck, CHS.
And finally, the swim team will have an interest meeting today, right after school in K-3.
Well, it's Thursday, and you know what that means.
It's time for Entertainment News with Jamelia.
Hey CHS, I'm back, and let's get right into this news. Up first, Kanye West and Bianca Censori are allegedly heading towards divorce after the pair split up a few weeks ago. Next up, Tusi was seen making a surprise appearance in Central Park to officiate a couple's wedding. Lastly, to catch us up on music news, Tupac's family has hired investigators to explore a potential connection between his murder and Diddy. To end on a happier note, a new trailer for Moana 2 has been released, while Bravo is working on a reality TV show about the Kansas City Chiefs' wives and girlfriends. Don't forget to catch the rivalry game between the 49ers and Seahawks tonight at 8:15 on Fox. That's all I have for you today. Let's pass it back to Ryan and Kendall.
Jamelia, that was great. Thanks.
Well, only 153 days left. Hang in there.
Take it easy, CHS.
Here we go.